Family businesses are intended to last for generations. Business and family structures become more complex with each new generation. This makes succession planning one of the most difficult tasks faced by a family business. In 44% of successions, there is still no formal planning. Many families still pin their hopes on their sons taking over as CEO, but the roles are changing. 80% of women in families that have no male successor are considering getting involved in the family business in the future. Only 18% of women who have one or more brothers plan to do so. This makes it important for all generations of the family to talk about the future of the business in good time. The family owning the business is the most important resource, but also the biggest potential weakness. It can be the driving force behind the long-term success of the business. On the other hand, it can be a source of conflict that tears the company apart. You can keep this from happening. What you need is professional family governance adapted to your needs. Unfortunately, only 24% of family businesses use family governance tools. Now's the time to work out where you stand. We are here to help, so why not book a meeting with our experts? It's never too early to plan for the future.